I was faithful, but I know you had your doubts. Every time I came home, it seemed that you were stepping out. My love was true, but I know you disagree. Say saying you were wrong. My love's true. I know you disagree. And have gone and have a laugh with your friends on me. Now we both know that it's over. That's life. We should light candles and just let our passion burn for one last night. Wish you the best that life had to give, and I cherish these memories.
The version of my pain, your pleasure. All
right.
When I wrote this song, I was living in Europe at the time, and I was in some kind of wood shop making something with a friend of mine. He was just telling me this story about this woman that he was seeing, and it seems like she only really got her kicks, you know, out of seeing him suffer or being in some kind of pain or something like that. You know, it wasn't really funny, but I kind of laughed about it, and I said, well, that's the blues right there. So I wrote a song about it, and it goes like this. I never did this acoustic, so I don't know how it's going to turn out here. Soon as that said, I was out with the door. Fingers in my head over down on the floor. Lying by the fire, champagne on ice. Imagination running wild, anticipating night. Back to reality, I'm hearing all this blow. Cross time, traffic's moving much too slow. I thought I would never get to knock on your door. Found it was over, so I went to the floor. You called me up on the phone. Attention was to do me harm. It hurt me so bad when I find you in his arms. When I'm in pain, you're in ecstasy. When I sing the blues, you're sitting in your eye. It rains on me, you wanna make love to me. My pain is your pleasure. cut so deep. Still see his face every night in my sleep. Right from the start, I knew you were a little strange. It was exciting when we played 6 games. But now I guess I only got myself to blame. You should only get your pleasure from causing me pain. When you tie me up, it makes your love come down. It really makes you laugh to see me playing the clown.